And many people around the world need your assistance, need your help, need your wisdom, need your science. So let's do that, and we'll do that together. Thanks.
Thank you so much, sir. It was very informative, and let us hope we can have more collaborations in future, and we can have, we can host you again in near future, sir.
Absolutely. And,
thank you.
Sorry for my coarse voice, because overnight I had a red night light, a red eye night last night. I was attending some activities online, in time zones. So, because I had some issues with my voice, I'm sorry for that, but the tea helped, and we could make it.
It was a great lecture, sir. Thank you, Prasun, sir.
Thank you so much.
Hope we can see you soon again, sir. We can host you again, sir. And if you are in India, let us meet up, sir, and it will be very good.
No, the Vice President, Mr. R.P.S. Rathore, is also a very enthusiastic person. He always used to promote research, especially in emerging fields. So he has already told me that whenever you come to India, please make a visit.
Let's do that.
It's a very good university and very good leadership team. All the deans, the principal of pharmacy, they are all equally potential. So I think your visit will be fruitful.
Absolutely.
I also will accompany you, and there is a very good restaurant, Barbecue Nation. You will like non-veg food along with your research.
Wow.
See, without food, it's effective research. Okay, that's why I'm
here. Yeah, we need
it's
we
a
need
very
energy
good university, and I am sure that the collaboration will take place, and under your leadership, a very good neuroscience laboratory will be set up in ITMU.
Absolutely. And Professor Prashant, let's think of sort of establishing
a
neuroscience setup there in ITM SLS, because we already have agreed on the same thing in your lab, your institute. But for the Baroda University, maybe that would be an idea to come into a conference.
Because it is a university, for that reason, they can also start joint PhD programs, even postdoc programs in neuroscience. That's why I will send you the email ID of Mr. R.P.S. Rathore, Vice President. So he also will be in touch with you. Okay.
Excellent.
Thank you so much, Nami. In spite of so much busy schedule, you have agreed to give the lecture at a short notice of time. I just requested you to give the lecture on Wednesday, and you agreed. Thank you so much.
Being here with you, everybody, and a special thank to you and this team at Baroda University.
And I
can see that some of my colleagues across the borders and from Iran, from other countries, you're joining here. And this is great. And of course, there is a chance to go over and watch the recorded file of this video. So Mr. Sarkar, I would be looking forward to receiving the link, and we'll be sharing the link to this lecture amongst our network. Other people can view that and share with us their comments.
Yes, sir. I'll do it.
No final remarks?
It was a great lecture, sir. It was very informative, and hope we can have you very soon again, sir. And thank you so much, sir. And I thank the management of the university for making these things possible. We are currently having a series of lectures on every Saturday. On this Saturday, we have a leave, so the lecture was organized on today. So,
like I said, Mr. Sarkar, the last slide, and I was referring to everybody here. Thanks for being here.
Thank you, sir. Thanks to the audience. And of course, the lecture cannot be possible without the audience. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a nice time.
Yes, you too, sir.
Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.